We travel full-time in our RV, and one thing we do before we leave, even if we're just running a simple errand to the grocery store, is turn the water completely off. We've heard too many horror stories to leave the water on while we're gone. It's a simple step.